First of all, we add the rain gauge, the modeled rain, on the map. It does not matter where we place it. Let's open the options of this rain model. We add the information provided in the exercise. First, we change the name of the rain. We change the rain format to volume. We set up the time interval of the rain to 5 minutes. We ensure that the rain data source comes from the temporary series data. For this reason, we should choose the existing temporary series. To finish, we save the project again.